Hello everybody, I've mounted the Dieselgeek braket on the manifold motor, but I still get the check engine P2015 error code even if I delete it. Let's go. So I still have the code, the error code. It appears two times. It usually gets on when I turn off the engine. Intake manifold flap. Okay, I'm gonna clear the code. Yeah. It's cleared. Okay. So it's gone from here. Let's do an engine test again. When it's cleared. So no codes right now, okay. I'm gonna accelerate a little bit. And I'm gonna look for the fault codes again. Let's see. Still nothing. Okay. If I do an output test with intake manifold flap and I start the test. Okay, and I'm gonna accelerate a little bit. Test is done. And now, when I put the fault code, I get the same fault again. Yeah. And if I turn it off and on, a few times, if I do this a few times, I get the code again. This was the second try. And the third. Usually after three tries I get the code back. I get the check engine light on. Fourth try. Fifth. And now on the sixth one, I think it's gonna get on. No, not yet. Well, seven times. Usually after a few tries it gets on back. Yeah, it's back on. Fuck it. Same code. As you can see, I have the bracket from this Dieselgeek. It's here. I think this thing has a little bit of loose on it. Gonna turn off the engine. So I have the braket from Dieselgeek, but I still didn't got the coat off. And I don't know what the problem is. What could I do? I'm thinking about something, but I'm not sure. If you have an idea how can I fix this, please let me know.